Jo.
What's up, boys? How y'all doing? Yeah, man. As soon as everybody reach, we kicking off.
Jesse's now we got a
I think it's just two games. We play in Costa Rica.
Everything else. This will be bad for me to clock. Disaster.
Come boys, come in one time, we're ready to go.
I said we bought for me to clock.
Pest mods done any goal, so you're sitting down the first.
I watched that Messi on stream by Zessa boy. 99 and all. I said dog is that boy. Yeah, stop rushing me now, boy. And no, look at my FIFA, the Lima Club and thing, boy.
If anybody have Mikey, add him to the chat, no, the party. Justy too, if anybody are Justy. Was that? Yeah.
Leve.
No, he's still the one starting all lane.
What's any cap, no?
Want to guess how high it is? In ginger, am I?
Play your best game. Yeah, nah, I don't
what
have anything to say for
this.
To be honest, I'm not a manager. Vusu and Slick is the men picking the side. I just assisting with some admin stuff. Alright, specifically, y'all had to play y'all game and show what y'all offering to the team. It's not, it have no tactics. I'm not supposed to give y'all instructions or coach y'all or anything like that. Right.
Nobody had no stream, right?
My stream up. They go put it
and
on
a warm welcome.
Professor.
Anticipation levels are high. We're here at the Coliseum Alfonso Perez. My name is Derek Ray. With me in the commentary box is Arsenal legend Lee Dixon. And getting ready for what should be potentially thrilling action here. This ought to be a fantastic watch, Lee.
Thanks, Derek. Yeah, really looking forward to both teams producing entertaining football. Let's see if we get that.
The pressure was high, and they could be in here. Excellent block. An important interception.
Back. Well done, Polly.
Rodriguez. How about the cross? Good tackle. Well, they couldn't keep it. Rodriguez couldn't hang on to it. Perez. Andrews. Gilmore. Well, a bad pass it was.
What do I do, Johnny?
Pass after pass, keeping their opponents moving. It did look on for them, but not to be. They got the touch on the ball. A throw in now. Options in the middle. Excellent assessment of the situation at the back. Applying vigorous pressure. Rodriguez, far from a good pass. Gilmore. Mathieu. And a throw in it's going to be. Great pressure to win the ball back. using his physical strength to shield it. Bob?
Yes, that bomb. Good job.
Well, they keep working away, looking for passing lanes, and fail to keep himself onside, unfortunately. Not the greatest pass, easily intercepted. A good and fair challenge.
Papadopoulos.
Bob.
That defense.
Sandoval. Gobbi.
Drop in.
Real danger.
Ball, ball.
Van den Buske. An unforced error.
Yeah,
I'm going to
give
him
that error.
Fellow,
I thought he charmed any boss. I just threw it.
Well, nicely cut out. Now, what can they do with the ball?
Johnny.
Koulibaly. Van den Buske. Gilmore.
Anton, well done.
Vidic, Shaw, and after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in. Can they trouble the opposition this time? Gobbi, excellent passing.
Your time.
Well, he knew he had to get to the ball, and he did.
Well done.
They've regained possession.
Well done.
Bounce back.
Well.
I looked it down, maybe.
Really good high press. And the referee felt he had to blow the whistle. Now the pressure being exerted. Being pressed hard. Shaw. Mathieu. Andrews.
What's yellow?
Will the cross work
taking
out
it.
For them?
Taking
and there it is! 1-0! Their efforts have been rewarded! And look at the celebrations!
The visitors have totally controlled possession, but they have to create more, they have to be more positive. The final third play has been slow, too predictable.
He's going forward well here.
Nothing. Well done.
What a vital intervention.
Watch out with this spam in that circle, eh?
Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending. And the referee spotted the foul.
Clear. Well done.
Advantage.
Recover. Ooh.
No nonsense clearance. Splendid defending, and it needed to be. Nice looking pass. And they are on the move again. Mathieu. Gilmore. Terrific defending to stop them progressing.
Well,
sustained pressure, and they have the ball now.
Why down.
Oh, potential danger. Rob them. And there it is, the half-time whistle.
I think just the communication, and then the target so cramped. The passes had we had a spread out that make sure we pull in the press away from us. Now, one of the things, fellas, is that touch they bounced in there, it rail short. Eh? So if you're clog up, like how we keep in the back rail tight, if we do that in the midfield, we go in it quicker.
Instead of trying to clear to it, like a monk seemed back and I had a pretty long wall because we just clear any wall when he went back.
Yeah.
What, bigger than the ball too, so I can trust him.
Yeah, go back if you
need. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Well, that is annoying for any manager to see your own player giving the ball away from a throw-in. Shaw. Andrews. Vidic.
Tony.
What's your answer?
Well, this could pose problems for the defenders. Not wide a good out, pass.
I'm wide. In the middle.
My
Carter. An attack full of promise. They might be able to get in now. Real chance. And there it is, the goal they wanted for security. They lead by two now. They can breathe that bit more easily. It's going their way, 2-0.
Hello.
High quality defending. And they could get one back here. And the keeper had to react in an instant.
Oh, and does he? Wow, does he react? What a save that is.
Corner kick played in. Terrific block there. Well, unable to hold his run, and that's offside.
In a situation like that, striker pull up in that gap. It's a gap that they leave in with the pipe press.
Well, nicely cut out. Now, what can they do with the ball? A chance to whip it in. Excellent defending.
Well done.
Good play, buddy.
Mathieu. Carter. Van den Buske. Fruitful looking attack. Well, the threat was very real. Marvellous defending. He succeeds in clearing it. Untidy in possession. Vidic. Oh, in the perfect position to read it.
You again?
Breaking at pace. And a very good challenge. Mathieu. Just cutting off the supply. Perez. And he read it well. Well, they couldn't quite muster a real threat. Good tackle, it'll be a throw.
Sean, push on.
We're now inside the final 20 minutes of the game. Mathieu. Perez. Andrews. Dangerous looking through ball. What a vital intervention.
Tattoo on my side, have we?
Yeah, I come in there.
Bob.
What's that now?
Well read to win possession back. And scope for them to produce something exciting. Well, he made that interception look routine. In truth, it wasn't.
Over the touchline for a throw-in.
Oh, it's well done. Did you mind waiting?
Why don't I? Yeah.
Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Van den Buske. Great strong tackle. Throw in forthcoming. Koulibaly. Really showing off his wide range of passing skills. Tries to lift it. Excellent goalkeeping following the chip.
Oh, he's read it brilliantly well. Really has. Knew what the player was going to do. Great save.
I want him on the back there.
What can they do from here?
Yeah.
Real danger. Sandoval. Rodriguez.
Hold on.
Now they've lost it.
Yeah. London.
And no nonsense defensive clearance.
Now we were. Good marking, good marking. No free throw.
Well done, unlucky.
Watch your middle, watch your middle.
The cutback. Could reduce the deficit.
Good tackle,
able defending. Thing. But can they keep it out?
Hold on. Come on.
Inside the final 2 minutes of this contest.
What's your time? Carry that ball on your boys.
Mathieu.
Go on.
Not a huge chunk of added time. One minute.
That'll be on.
Gilmore. Perez. Shaw. And there's the final whistle. That is the perfect start, you've got
good
to say, now. On opening day.
That's right, good
and
a lot
to like about this
Boo.
Performance.
Beef, yeah.
Well, Derek.
Boy, real bad.
Yeah, you can get shit. Yeah, next match with him, no. Who's that? Defense is the same, the keeper is changing. Just 1 second, boys. No, the strikers have a change. Paul, you gotta go on top. Mikey and Franken show up, so just
Mikey
you.
Here.
Yeah, I know Mikey here. I know Frank not here. Just you want to sit on it. Well, you and
you and Mikey in the middle, Paul, you switching with Tribbs, and Tribbs, you sit, and Mott sit, and everything else you see.
Who's striking the ball?
Sire.
Sire. You're trying to get any faster.
All they want, Bobby.
I find we do real good to score against the runner playing that first half, eh, boys? That was a game changer for us.
Sorry. Nah. I didn't mute my mic, but I was watching the game. But yeah, so not playing anything though, this Costa Rica side looking better than the US, I think. No, the first game still
there was one nil up.
Even in one now, but they playing all over down. USA not looking good though.
It's PGS USA, or?
Mm-hmm.
Oh,
is he fixed looking good in this video? No.
I find he playing well there this season, man. A few games I see him. I wasn't sure why he signed two CDMs.
What do you mean?
That's the squad against Shinny?
Need that stream now. Very focused.
Hello, good evening, and I must say, perfect playing conditions for all concerned here at the Municipal de Ipurua Stadium. I'm Derek Ray, and joined for commentary by former Arsenal fullback Lee Dixon. And if the game is as enticing on the pitch as it looks on paper, we're not going to be disappointed. Every reason to believe this will be exciting, Lee. Shaw. And the attack looks promising.
Sorry.
And an astute piece of defending.
Why not, John?
It's opening up for them. Take it away. Could play it in. It did appear that they might be onto something, but not so. Gilmore. Pogba. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack.
Yes.
Rodriguez. Oh, potential danger. Andrews. Mathieu.
Oh, I love you. Mathieu.
Intercepting it intelligently.
Run for it.
Rodriguez. Papadopoulos. Are there to intercept. Intelligent threaded pass here. Well, now in a dangerous position. Chance maybe.
Okay. I went in there.
Well, very close to seeing the opening goal, but the goalkeeper had other thoughts.
And Gateway. Along.
He continues his run. That's a useful cross. Taking care of business defensively here.
Their hands were.
Gobi. Dangerous looking attack. Not a fantastic piece of defending, was it?
All right, then.
Van den Buske.
Yeah, done.
Gilmore.
Yeah, man.
Perez.
I see, I think there's another side.
Vidic.
Wow.
I must say, this looks promising.
Good look.
It has to be! And a goal! Good to give them the lead, they have their reward.
Don't worry.
The opening goal of the game, then.
John. Wide.
Real danger. Could cross it in here. Shaw.
Oh yeah, but
just the tackle that was needed. Rodriguez. An authoritative challenge.
Ball.
Mathieu.
On left.
Rodriguez. Options in the middle. An attack full of promise. Teammate in support. Fine tackle there to prevent the chance.
On left.
It is to be a throw-in.
Good marking, good marking. Hold on.
Well, that is annoying for any manager to see your own player giving the ball away from a throw-in.
The visitors are struggling with possession, really. But on the break, they've been devastating. The pace really hurts defences. They've been electric when they've had the ball.
Well, just couldn't keep the ball.
Come on.
This looks promising. This could be the equaliser, and it is the equaliser. equaliser. Now that could be a huge turning point in this game. They carry the momentum. Even Steven, one apiece in this match. Oh, showing excellent vision. He's in position.
Done.
Has a go. The game has been turned on its head. They have never stopped believing, and now they sense victory. So there we have it, 2-1.
Yeah. Well, hello.
Looks promising, this.
Everything.
And a free kick awarded by the referee.
What?
Papadopoulos.
Hold on.
Koulibaly. Vidic. Not the pass he had in mind.
I was seeing him on my screen now.
And taken away. Can he take advantage? There's no escaping the fact that they really should be two in front.
Well, you look back at games sometimes and you say, when was the defining moment? That could have been it.
Well, no way through. And taking it away. Sure. It might be on for them. It's opening up for them. Didn't fall the keeper.
Well,
they might be trailing, but hope in the form of a corner. And now the delivery. The clearance wasn't decisive. Right over for now, it seems.
Unlucky.
And the whistle is sounded for half time in this game.
It's 2-1. We have this. We can do it.
Let me ask a question while it's halftime. After this game, you all up for a better three against Slick and Crucifix on them? We can close ourselves into the press, you know. We can make it easy for them by tightening the space. We had a spread out, boy. And that's why we get caught.
No, that was just a bad passion.
Yeah, the ball backwards still for us and this team today.
The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half.
Unlucky.
Yeah, you can't see any press at all.
Good looking sequence. Surely!
Oh.
What a vital intervention.
One
will
one,
he find the net?
He's
the goal of the match, and you cannot argue with that.
Well, he's tearing this defense apart. They can't cope with him.
Hold on.
No shortage of goals in this match. 3-1. Space and time for the cross. Fruitful looking attack. And he was in the right place to intercept.
Pull in more.
Counter attacking, very much an option. Can he finish this? And the keeper had the measure of it. Well, he's given a corner, the referee.
Yeah, big man, I thought he was there.
Over it comes.
Sheep, boy, sheep.
And the ruling is offside here.
Steph.
William, bounce back.
Bounce to be advised, giving the ball away in that position. Chance here. And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. Mathieu. Well, the attacking options appear plentiful.
Hello.
Well, they did have possession of the ball, but all that good work now counts for nothing. Rodriguez. Gobi. Can he put it away? In it goes! The lead just gets bigger. Surely they can't let this slip now. So they restart the game, and only one team in it. Really closing him down.
Okay.
And a throw-in it's going to be. Good tackle. It'll be a throw. Opportunity here. Was an important piece of defending. Gilmore. Van den Buske. And he read it well. Well, what can they do to stop him running at them? Gobby. Bob. And a creative look about this. Can he do it? Top-notch defending, but the chance still there. Well, not hard to read that pass.
Come boys, if we get one goal, we might see some.
The share of possession. If you have that one much play. Of the ball, you can put pressure on the opposition defence, and they look like they're creaking. That's
just
why they're winning comfortably.
Yeah, what's red?
Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here.
Hold on.
Koulibaly. Van den Buske. Pogba.
Long some back, huh?
Not a great pass. Well, that'll be a free kick.
Come, CDMs go back or who are to go back? Let us see these. Yeah, me too. Hold it, good. There we go.
It is to be a throw in.
That's going right.
Well, the ball lost here.
Okay, go back, go back.
There to win it back.
I'm not giving
they're giving him too much space. Gobby. Can he play it in? Pulls it back. Mastery of the passing game. In position, in it goes! Such a complete performance, four in front now.
Well, here we see it again, some lovely quality passing, fluid as you like, but most of the blame has to be levelled at the goalkeeper. You're coached as a youngster to always protect your near post, and he just didn't do that and paid the price.
Perez, Vidic. Just 10 minutes to go. And intercepts again. Oh, the referee has given it. Penalty it is. Well, a little lucky to get away without a card. Might be his last warning, though.
But we now get a clean sheet against this side, boy. You know what we're doing here.
It is a confidently taken penalty.
Well, here's the replay, and he looked a bit nervous running up to take it, but fair play to him, right in the corner. Nerves of steel.
It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. And given away. Plenty of room in the wide area.
Ooh, getty ball, getty ball.
He's lost it. Intense pressure. An attack full of promise. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. Played into the center of the box. Fine reaction from the keeper.
Yeah, it looked like a good opportunity, to be fair, but the keeper was more than equal to it.
Gobbi, Rodriguez, and the pass not finding its target. So 2 minutes to be added on at the end. It needs an accurate cross. Gobbi.
Right now. No.
Can they create something? And that will be all for this game anyway. Disappointment, really, when you consider this final.
And we came in with the same control we left the last game, man. But we gave up those 2 goals and we never recover.
What formation was playing in the first game?
They play the same formation, guys. Bad game, man.
Slick on them to finish their game. Think they're still inside. Alright, Mutz, I'm gonna organize for you to go on the next team and play 2 games, alright? So that you all just play 1-1-1-1 here. Alright? Was that? No, but it's 3 keepers on 2 sides. So if you stay here, photography go play whole night, and you know pest go ever get rid of them. So it go be a matter, y'all. The 3 of y'all go bunks. I feel. Fellas, before we jump there, let me talk about our game we now play, because that's the kind of teams we're going to play in the Gold Cup. Them South American teams have shown we all play them enough to know that that's how they play, the short bounce and the dribble.
You think when men playing them short passes, dude, we LCB and RCB, yeah, to stay wide because they just looking to bring the ball go out wide and then come back in. Once you come in narrow, they'll catch us with the extra passes. Now the CDMs cover inside the top of the box passes.
Boy, the car came up in the jolly. What? Yeah, I gotta get a key, boy. I need the key, buddy. Yes.
How slick are them games finish?
Right now, I can't finish. Okay. 89th. Not an old score. 90 minutes or so. The only first one training.
Nah, Sasha, I will tell you. Alright, Mutz, you're going by Slicker and them team. I'm not exactly sure the name. Are you going ready? Alright. Well, Paul, you gotta do me a favor and go back in our midfield first in this game if you don't mind. And Mike, you will stay on. Cyan, Tribbs on top. I think that's the only change.
No, you see what I'm on, man? That's ridiculous.
Steph, just you we waiting on. Steph.
Steph.
Yeah, I know. Yes.
The arms for this one I have.
Same.
Oh,
we play two friendlies just now.
And hello from the Spanish capital. This is the scene here at the Municipal de Butarque. I'm Derek Ray, joined here on the commentary position as always by Lee Dixon, and getting ready for a potentially thrilling contest. Done. Lee, this should be magnificent.
Yeah, thanks Derek, as always, pleasure to be here. I have to say the atmosphere is fantastic in here, and I'm anticipating a really good game today. Hopefully we won't be disappointed.
Sorry. What try then?
Unable to make the mark with that cross. Andrews. Gilmore. Vidic. Moving the ball nicely. Looking for that final pass. It's still alive.
Yeah, what's up? No. I should want that. I play
well, it came to nothing in the end. De Jong. Griffith. Looks promising this. Crossing into the middle.
Yeah, boy.
And he's clear his lines. De Jong. Crossing possibilities. Teammate available. Sissoko. Has a go, but it can't get all the way through. And the referee has called it to the spot. A penalty it is, and a chance for them to forge ahead. In it goes, calmly converted. So the match has restarted, 1-0 here. Koulibaly, Van den Buske, Mathieu. Well, the defending not the best here, and making sure nothing untoward happened following the cross. Going well. He has time to play it over. Sissoko. Tyson. Deserves credit for winning the ball back. Sissoko. Read it magnificently and intercepted. He cuts it back. And the keeper taking it cleanly. Over the touchline for a throw in. Well, the ball lost here. Robbed them. Under real pressure here. Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. Gao. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. And he saw the situation developing. Pedretti. And snuffing out the danger. Koulibaly. His opponent in the nick of time.
Hello, hello.
Wonderful hello, challenge hello. And a throw-in coming up.
Come on.
Hello. Gilmore. Shaw. Andrews. Good visualization and execution. Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. Sissoko. An alert intervention. Koulibaly. Carter. Oh, a lovely ball. He just needs to keep a cool head. Defending of the highest class to stop him. Sissoko.
Hey.
Griffith. Oh, lovely bit of skill. Tyson. Pedretti. Janko. Gao. Sissoko. Well, they're on the scent of something positive. Can they get in behind them? Well, he really read that brilliantly.
Kick it out.
Excellent refereeing. Advantage in operation.
Well done, Zasa.
Mathieu. Gilmore. A really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. Sissoko, Tyson. Patient enough build-up. Can they carve out a chance? He could pick out a teammate.
Hold on.
And with that, the first half draws to a close. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. And he read it well. Pedretti. Gao. Moving it forward. Oh, lovely incisive pass. Real chance. And able to close down the shot.
We're not done. Hold on.
De Jong. Griffith. Splendid defending, and it needed to be.
Come on.
Mathieu.
Milo. Well done.
Vidic. Shaw.
No. There.
It might be on for them. Masterful piece of foiling. A really sumptuous ball. Is it going to be?
Hold on.
Oh, a vital piece of last-ditch defending.
Oh, come on.
Gilmore. Unable to keep the ball that time.
Wait.
Papa. De Jong. Really good interception.
Now
let's see what they can do here.
Come out this way. Come out.
Well, nicely cut out.
Vinic.
Shaw. This attack looks highly promising.
What? Yeah, do you think so? Well done, son. Unlucky.
Gao. Janko. Pedretti. Tyson. A move of promise on the flank. Looks promising, this. Just cutting off the supply.
I'll go back. Can you see keeper?
Vidic. And a throw in forthcoming. Good bit of pressing.
Reverse pass. Well done.
Not giving him a moment's peace.
Chance.
Carter. Gao.
Good for us.
Options in the center. Oh, good skill, and he's managed to beat his man. Janko. Well, what can they do to stop him running at them? Will he find the net? Well, the keeper grabs it.
Well.
Andrews, Gilmore, Pogba, Working away patiently, looking for an opening. Oh, did so well to deny him. Ground to make up, and perhaps this corner can assist them.
Get shot in now. Oh, okay. Yeah. Go in there, push. Yeah, no.
Over it comes. Not to be this time. I'm snuffing out the danger, but a corner coming up.
Yeah, you could go.
And firing it into the area. Well, getting a strong fist on the ball.
You just have to play first.
Throw-in's given. And fed forwards.
Hold on.
So after that, a goal kick it'll be.
Hey, watch him yellow.
Giving the ball away. Yanko. Pedretti. Tyson. Intercepting it intelligently.
Hold on.
Only 10 minutes remaining here.
Again.
Gilmore. Now still pressing for a goal here. It might be on for them.
I'll stop an attack
full of promise. Well, they couldn't quite muster a real threat. Being pressed hard.
Not drawing. Well done.
And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here.
You could swing it
off. Possibilities in the centre. And after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw in. Perfectly positioned to take it away. And 5 minutes to go.
That also.
And a goal kick will be next.
Going up in Stunning. Look for
how. Wait for the CV to go.
Dark Blue, the first man up. Well, they come for the layoff strikers. I can't get offside here, so. He just had to kick it up.
Hey, boy, why? No, it lock onto my players.
Nah, but
it lock onto my players. I play keep on running towards the ball.
Van den Buske. Gilmore.
Referee.
Well, the outcome is a free kick here.
No, sorry, take it.
Keep on stepping up, huh?
And no problems whatsoever for the goalkeeper. And we are going to have 2 additional minutes. Mathieu. Untidy in possession.
Press everybody.
Dalman Kaito.
And the referee says that is that. That is enough for today. And no points rather than 3. Not exactly what they had in mind, Lee.
Well, Derek, it's easy to be critical after a scoreline like that. But it's only the first game. Let's remember that. Lots and lots of holes in their play today. Need to improve all over the pitch for me.
Plenty.
Ah.
Mikey said, oh, and let Justy come on, and everything else remain the same.
Who's streaming for that game, man? Or give me a share, please, somebody.
The stream, I think Rowley would have posted the streams, you know, I don't know for sure.
Nah, he ain't post nothing, man. Mm.
My phone's dead, brother. I look.
Sorry, what kind of link is this way?
I should really make a change. Paul, you go on top Cyan Trips and your both y'all can play wing?
Yeah.
Alright, so Paul go on top, Mikey stay on. Zessa sit on. And Sire go wing. Some of y'all just play for Crucifix, yeah? Y'all just want to message him and tell him send my phone dead.
Alright, no shame.
I right there. I don't too sure what his
PGS TT2.
And his space.
Yeah, PGS space TT space.
Cannot find. You sure you get a spelling right?
That reason.
I find it. There we go.
It's gone up foot.
Who's playing wing back for that team? What's like on
Danny Ann get low.
An exciting night in store. A warm welcome. We're here at the Coliseum Alfonso Perez. My name is Derek Ray. With me in the commentary position is the Arsenal legend Lee Dixon. And this has all the makings of a highly engrossing match. What a game this ought to be, Lee.
Thanks, Derek. Yeah, really looking forward to both teams producing entertaining football. Let's see if we get that.
Yeah, that's good. Mikey.
Andrews.
Unlucky, sorry.
Stop.
Unlucky.
Yay!
Coming by you, Sean.
And a creative look about this.
I can think of mine.
And options in the centre. Oh, that's gone out, and it is going to be a goal kick. Tyson. Griffith. That's very effective. Good high pressing.
Long one.
Tyson. Papa. Possession changes hands. The interception there. Messi. Sissoko.
Go on now, here.
Griffith.
Well,
the referee not too happy with the challenge and blows for a free kick.
Got time.
Mathieu.
There we
go. Now, let's see what they can do here.
Whoa.
Sorry again.
Dangerous looking attack. And quartering his opponent in the nick of time.
Yo, look for me, no? Anyway, y'all want to play it, I'll go. Yeah, put it on the corner of corner of the side.
So the corner played into the box. Well, as a defender, that will sit you down to the ground. Messi.
I can't pull off.
Looking for that final pass, looking for the goal that would put them ahead. Could play it in. Interception to snuff out the danger. And the referee allowing advantage to accrue to them. Shaw. Perez. Mathieu.
Some wide.
Plenty of options. Oh, good use of the ball. Perez. Shaw. Disappointing pass. An effective challenge. Messi. Griffith. Sissoko. And slipped through beautifully. And he's in an offside position.
Left by you, eh?
Yeah, I'll play example.
Well done.
Andrews. Moving the ball forward with purpose. Perez. Gilmore. A really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent.
I missed that.
That's okay.
Effective challenge.
Don't worry. Ball boy.
Couldn't keep it. Can they get in behind them? Sissoko. Papa. Griffin.
Offside.
And offside it is. Pogba. Koulibaly.
Out of the water. There you go.
Pressing high, and they have the ball again. Throw-ins given.
Well, as you can see from the possession, there's little between these two teams. It's been a real tight, cagey affair. You just hope it opens up a little, that one of these teams is willing to take a few risks.
With the game level, let's see what they can do with this corner.
No, sir.
Over it comes.
And
a goal! Now they've broken through. 1-0 here. 1-0 then.
He's just coming over time. That's the thing when he hear he does.
Sissoko. Messi.
Messi also.
And they need to get tighter here. Really a very poor ball.
Come on. Go away now. Well, X. X.
Gilmore. And moving the ball nicely. And the referee is quite rightly letting it go. Good defending to prevent the chance. And they'll get ready for the throw-in.
Yeah, all the way back if you.
Wait, no.
No.
Hit. Well done.
Good way.
Couldn't hang on to the ball.
Well done. Go wrong.
Unlucky, unlucky, unlucky. But mark on it through, mark on it through. You can't throw it away, you can't throw it away.
Sissoko. Messi. Promising looking attack. Tyson did well to win the ball back.
No.
Asataka.
Shaw. Gilmore.
Yeah, just go for it.
Firing it towards goal. Excellent block.
Yay.
And the whistle is sounded for half time in this game.
I don't have no fellas.
better game.
Two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Go.
Any pass, you know. Hold on.
Keep it.
Shaw. Vidic.
Back off. Middle good. Tight. Hold on.
Perez. Mathieu.
You beat him.
Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce?
Xavi again, be able to play it
behind the defense.
No.
Space and time for the cross.
Cuts
it back. There wasn't much in that offside decision. Could have been in business. He's given the ball away.
Xavi, don't worry. Made it good.
Pogba.
Boy.
This looks promising.
Sorry, your gate back. Well done, bro.
Interception to snuff out the danger. Janko.
Watch him down, Sayo.
Messi. Gao. A chance to whip it in.
Well done, Perez.
And he's taken it away. Skipping away.
Yes, on. Well done, Gary Way.
An attack full of promise. Mathieu.
Too close,
well, boy. Terrific skill. Slipshod passing. What a shocking pass, really.
Right.
Go back. Watch out.
Half an hour remaining then.
Santa Justi. Hold on.
Vidic.
Talking dog.
Yeah, he's on top.
Happy just to retain the ball in their own half and draw out the opposition. In the right place to cut out the pass.
I thought he was going behind the marker, Sean. My bad.
Yeah, I thought he was
Matthew.
Hey.
And that's going to be the goalkeeper's ball.
Well done.
Hey!
Oh, he's given the ball away unnecessarily.
Sorry.
Committed challenge.
Alright. I was thinking about that too.
Messi. Pedretti. Tyson. Well, still searching for the equalizer, but not worry. Passing it anxiously.
Hold on.
Vidic.
Mid.
Oh, yeah.
Hold on.
Carter.
Bonk.
Gilmore. Perez.
In luck.
The defenders.
Sorry.
Pogba. Fine tackle there to prevent the chance.
Hey.
Gao. Sissoko. Promising attack this.
Alright, well done.
Andrews. Mathieu. Pogba. Now, let's see what they can do here.
Wow.
Options in the middle.
Well.
Perez.
Well,
he read it well defensively.
Pop back.
Well, do they have a goal in their future? They're giving it a go. Sissoko getting in there to intercept. Can they do something positive on the counter attack? And space to cross it. They couldn't maintain possession. Looking confident with the ball at his feet.
I find you all had to be a little more direct with the running on top of you, know. Like, run at them.
Tyson. Pedretti. De Jong.
Still on my time.
What you mean?
Gao. They've got to be really mindful of the time situation, attacking though they might be.
It
looks promising.
Always. Good marking, good marking, good marking, good marking.
Now he must favour the cross. Tyson.
Well done.
Well done, bro.
Getting in there to take it away. Just 1 minute of stoppage time, say the officials. Janko. Plenty of options.
Hold on.
Well done, Wise.
And there's the final whistle. That is the perfect start. You've got to say.
I feel that way too. I ain't sure. But it's also a case where I feel like we, when all the fellas getting that space on top of the box, because all you're carving it open often enough for us. All you're the test monthly. All you're trying to walk him in. Oh, photography, yeah.
It's too funny on my now, boy. Just stay. On your mic, boy, in the middle, boy.
Yeah,
Alright, one more game, boys. The only change I'm making would be Sayul to throw this one on Cesar. Will we come back in the same position? Tribs and pole on top. And whoever organized with
John, what's up 100% clean sheets, you know, so you're the volume of this game.
Yeah, I know.
Martin can see that goal?
No.
Wait. Yeah, this is the last one, Sire.
Yeah, Mott, they played the game we went 2-0 against Costa Rica, and he played the first game that I went 1-0.
Oh.
We're good.
Yeah, boy, yeah, Sire, yeah. Boy.
We're building up real good.
Steph, you keep the captain. Don't get the captain back to me. I'll wait for my TV for 1 second. And Tribs organized with Crucifix.
Yeah, so that stuff take a really ban because he didn't show that.
This motion is frivolous and vexatious. This motion is childish. This motion has no basis.
The other thing that we didn't do much of in those two games is beat off their socks when all they're on top there. Normally all their men just dribble past them.
Yeah, Tribs, you know how to do.
Man, I'm calling for the ball and club them and just men, man. So. I never say you, boy. Man, I don't see. If I'm on court without gaming, so.
But if you feel like you're in a position where you can beat them on, beat them on, shoot.
From them, the man calling for it just to show you an option, you know, you do really at the gate.
And hello from the Spanish capital. This is the scene here at the Municipal de Butarque. I'm Derek Ray, and with me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And this has all the makings of a highly engrossing match. I'll tell you what, Lee, this ought to be special.
I'm excited, Derek. Really looking forward to this game. Come on, bring it on.
Yeah.
Just too close to the goalkeeper in the end, wasn't it?
Yeah, poor technique, really, and the goalkeeper's not troubled.
I'm good with that thing, yeah.
Can they create something from here? Well, he made that interception look routine. In truth, it wasn't. Relentless high pressing. And he read it well. Well, he's got plenty of space on the flank here. Pedretti. Options in the centre. Fruitful looking attack. Can he give them the advantage? Able to get his body in the way.
I hear.
Very good ball.
Well done, Pepper.
And slipped through beautifully. An attack full of promise.
Oh, by the way, my
Brazilians to shut them down.
So anyone drop ball or fall? I mean, who was up?
Yeah, that's cool.
Well, they might be onto something. Is this the moment?
Wow,
hang on. And at the second time of asking, game, it's a goal. The keeper, meanwhile, looks to the heavens. opening goal of the that, game then.
Boy, that is auto interception for me on the ground there.
I didn't think he was going to shoot.
Dangerous looking attack. They couldn't maintain possession. It is to be a throw in. And take it away. Being pressed and pressed high. Pogba. Van den Buske. Showing patience, looking for the equaliser.
Three more better.
From one end to the other. They weren't ahead for long. And this match is level again. Even Steven, one apiece on this match. Running with the ball confidently. It looked as though they had attacking momentum, but not so. Pogba. Koulibaly. Mathieu. Carter.
More better.
You can sense the threat is there. Strong but fair tackle. And attempting the through ball. And it all counts for naught. Perez. Vidic. Shaw. Mathieu. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Gao.
Somebody pressure him now.
Janko. Textbook defending inside the box.
From
the Buske.
Look at me.
Mathieu.
Kozari.
Getting in there to intercept. And good use of advantage. The referee allowing play to continue. Janko. Not to be advised, giving the ball away in that position. Terrific block there. A chance now with the corner.
Taking it on in the post, right? If he didn't step in, I go.
Should I go in the post? Yeah, then he'll mark me. So.
And firing it into the area. Well, the keeper very
full
decisive.
Power in the post. So they'll get height.
Captain.
Hold on, Mikey.
Janko.
We get shape now, buddy.
He might be able to profit from the wide position. Real danger. Cutting the ball back and struggling to get the shot off.
One more.
It looks promising.
Hold on.
Illegal play and hence a free kick. Pogba. Another successful intervention, winning the ball back.
Good boy, did 3x.
And that pass could be troublesome.
Hey, well done, man.
Top class defending. And that came off the defender, so it'll be a corner. And now the delivery. And the keeper exuding confidence.
Doing his job, right position, right time. Well, as you can see, Derek, they're creating plenty of chances, but just unable to make it count. They haven't been clinical enough. Surely, though, it's just a matter of time before they find the breakthrough.
Coming for it.
Perez. Well, good use of the ball. Van den Buske.
You've got to savor such moments.
Surely,
lucky boy, you're not rich.
That is that for the first half here.
That is when you reach to the beach. Niente combate. Which side you beat on, boy?
As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far, and now the second half is underway. Shaw. Still on level terms, moving the ball nicely. The keeper diving magnificently to make much. Sure he got there.
The found.
And over comes
back
the corner.
Across.
No nonsense clearance.
The inside is a lot, eh?
Alright. I dropped it.
Koulibaly.
Alone. He go on.
Busquets. Pogba.
Sorry.
And there to intervene. Take some progress with the ball at his feet.
A good tackle, you know, that's a good tackle. Line with your wall, in line with your wall. Pick up the big markers,
Mikey, stop up, Mikey, stop up.
There we go.
Now we can drop.
He might go down line, eh?
Delivered into the area here.
How are we doing?
Well cleared away. Alert defending. Mathieu. Well, possibilities in the center.
You body bala, boy.
Shaw.
A man had him at the last school, boy.
Hello, boy. Hello.
And he could be in proper trouble here.
Hello, Shawnee.
Well, right to put an end to that attack.
Well, no stop it. He don't have stuff, boy.
We need to get tighter here. Janko.
He's too worried.
Showing good defensive judgment.
Are they with their phone?
Fast, boy.
Half an hour remaining then.
Sorry.
Perez. Koulibaly. Still pushing for the goal that would put them ahead, but not forcing it. A really top-notch piece of defending. Well, pressing really high. Well, foul play, says the referee. Sissoko. Pedretti. Well, the referee allowing advantage to accrue to them. Janko.
Hold on.
Shaw.
Hey.
Still looking for space.
Much better, boys. Much better.
Applying
vigorous pressure. And that's a straightforward stop.
Are you, Johnny?
I'm heading for home, yes.
It is to be a throw in. Well, Derek, it's close. There's nothing in this. Too heavyweight. And in with a real chance. A wonderful intervention.
I taking it, yeah.
Perez. Shaw.
Oh,
and taking it away.
Actually, I'm tired too. What's my bad?
Griffith.
Yeah.
Might really be able to trouble them here. Could take the lead.
Well done, Pesh, well done.
To be at his mercy, but defenders always have a part to play in these situations.
Well, if you can't block the shot, put the forward off, and that's exactly what happened but it's just off target.
I know who that
is. Clues on him, clues on him. Well done.
The pressure was high, and they could be in here. Top-notch defending, but the chance still there.
Hey, what do you want?
Gao.
Well done, Zari.
Sissoko. Yeah. And there to intervene.
Well done, boy.
Perez. Well, they're certainly thinking about a winner. Can they get in behind them?
Okay.
With that, the attack fizzles out.
What's the name?
Well, they've got it now. What can they do? Textbook defending inside the box. So a throw in here.
Yeah, let's take on the right side.
What on earth happened there? Griffith. Brilliant piece of skill. Pedretti.
Hello.
Excellent defending.
No, sorry.
Oh, good vision. It looks promising. Well, he did his job defensively. Losing possession a bit easily. And a goal at this stage might well turn out to be decisive. Oh, that's a penalty, and at a crucial phase in the game.
A red bushel.
It is another chapter of drama late in the game, not just a penalty.
You feel it's goal length? I feel it's goal too, but I'm not sure. I don't know if Steph getting there.
He's got to be cool.
He been pretty good after that game. Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
Another penalty from the spot. He's missed it spectacularly.
Oh, I used to take penalties, and the rule number one is hit the top.
Can they forge ahead?
Here we have a cover. We have a cover.
Well, that is how to nullify the opposition. And space to cross it. Classy goalkeeping.
Well, it was a good save from the goalkeeper, but you'd expect him to make that save, wouldn't you?
That is that after 90 minutes.
Yeah, well, I got the distance, you know. Boy, I feel like I had to, boy. I had to make a.
We can't play with two in back, boy. Somebody had to go. Yeah, we have to.
Maritain just plummet. Wait.
Yeah, because I sent him a corner my idea. He was gonna bullet out of it.
And so the story continues. The first period of extra time, and no one is leaving.
Well, fitness levels are gonna be tested now, Derek.
No come, mate.
Not giving him a moment's peace.
Somebody drop her.
Koulibaly.
Oh, no.
Who play in the back?
And successfully cut out.
Oh, it's quite back then.
Sissoko. A delicious piece of skill. Chance to take the lead. He had to react and did.
Come the side, sir. Line, line.
What a genuine opportunity, but it was squandered. Goal kick. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. And play halted, free kick given. Tyson. Griffin. Pedretti. Sissoko. Fruitful looking attack. That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances. Courageous goalkeeping, but he's got the ball.
Wait, the striker's had a pillow for that long, KK. Feet of a player
like that. Good goalkeeping.
Well, you can tell what the fans think of that decision. They're certain it should have been a penalty.
Again.
Shaw. Carter. Still pushing for that goal that would see them forge ahead.
I don't know.
Pogba. Moving the ball forward with purpose. Now he must favour the cross. No, high quality defending.
I went to Bangalore, but don't know.
On the goal kicks, because they're wing backs pushing forward, you just had to tackle our line, boy, and call Pesci V dub. Not the goal kicks, the punts.
Well, the drama continues to unfold. Second period of extra time now. Could cross it in here. Shaw. Perez. And he read it well defensively.
Yep.
We're being pressed here. Tyson. Sissoko. Papa. But it can't get all the way through. Shaw. Good use of advantage by the referee. And given the situation, a goal at this stage might well turn out to be a winner.
For my point.
And intercepts again.
Hello. Yeah.
They could really get at the opposition.
Be good.
Dicing with a bit of danger here. So after that, a goal kick it'll be. Tyson. Sissoko. Janko. Couldn't keep it. And slipped through beautifully. Can they forge ahead? What an important piece of defending.
Okay.
And he read it well. And good use of advantage. The referee allowing play to continue. Can he put them in front? He does! And with so little time left, that might be the winner. Wonderful drama.
Well, as we can see again here, he knows exactly what he's doing and kids all the defenders with the cutback. And the thunderous strike to beat the keeper Hans.
And the referee says that is that. That is enough for today. And no points rather than three. Not exactly what they had in mind, Lee.
Well, Derek, I know, it's easy to be critical.
I know about the thing. My red card was great. Could you do me like that, boy?
I suspect so. I think this round they had 29 players and I think they cut it down to 24. So it's a matter of cutting a few more. I'm not sure if they will do a last round of trials or if this is the end. I'm really not sure. One of the things that happened, I know a lot of people speaking out publicly on what their opinions are and so forth, but one of the things is this. The management was only appointed about 2 weeks ago and the competition is in a month. So it's a matter of they trying to get as much done as quickly as possible. So I believe they're gonna call side soon so that they could start training the team, because I know everybody have full schedules. So fitting the training in would be another task all by itself. But I do believe they will just post something on Facebook when they do call the side. I can't say when. I'm really not sure.
Yeah, how are you, man?
Yeah, boys. But you really seem to be receiving that, boy. You always gone. See, I feel like I had to do that.